Cruising along in the rain. Didn't check the weather today, but it's kind of fun. You get past the misery part. Just a little wet. Doesn't look like it's gonna stop at all or ease up. It's coming down pretty good. I don't know if you'll be able to see it on the camera, but at least I got a nice path, green trees next to a river. It's pretty sweet. Not bad. Cherry Creek Trail. Alright. I don't know if you can see, but the rain has, seriously kicked it up a notch. I'm gonna be soaking wet. Not that I wasn't already. It is not messing around anymore. Whew! You can kind of see. Whew. I'm just riding in a puddle all the time. Whew. There you go. Whew. Cool bridge though. Almost lost traction on that turn. See, I could hold up in the bridge, but that would make me late picking up Tyson. So, I'll push on. Okay, I'm a mile around, 15 miles, something like that, 15 miles-ish. Yeah, the rain has let up a little bit, but the wind has not. Yeah, the fun has gone away. It's no longer fun. It's just painful. So much wind and little tiny pellets of rain. I can't see. But I can't stop. Charged by this stupid CDC for picking up Tyson late. So I must press on. Holy shit. Along the pathway, just making up songs. Along the pathway, got the power lines over my head. Protect me from giant lightning bolts. Maybe it'll be the reverse. Maybe since I have power lines above my head, I'm more likely to get struck by lightning. I don't know. Cruising along. Oh, that's gonna be loud. I got a feeling. I got like one more damn mile and then I'll be at the gate. Then I probably got like another mile. That just got freaking insane! The lightning is nothing to mess around with. Holy crap. Rain. Freaking everywhere. It's not slowing down. It's freaking nuts. There's so much water. Look at this. Well, this is actually pretty cool. I don't think I'd ever ride my bike in a river. Woo! Big ass lightning. Who knew riding your bike in a river could be so much fun. Oh, finally made it. Got the bike on the car. It's a little cold. Oh, gotta go pick up Tyson.